Elmer, or electromechanical robot, was one of the first robots in history that were programmed to think the way biological brains do and meant to have free will. It was built in the late 1940s by neurobiologist and cybernetician William Gray Walter.